look at that.
Slow and then reel down. Don't, yeah, pull back. Yep, and now reel down fast. Don't let it go, don't let any slack on the line. All right, yep, that's good. Dive that net, please. Don't use the reel.
You got it,
Chris? You know what I'm saying? Don't use the reel. Use the rod and then go down. You know what I'm saying? You can't beat the fish with a reel. And now pump, reel, pump up, and then pump down. Don't pump up. You can't. And yep, now reel. Reel down, reel down, reel down. Pump up. Don't. Yeah, reel down, reel down. And just pull the rod, not the reel. Trying to give him the rod.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Got
it. Yep, I got it. Gotta grab it.
Alright.
Alright. Go up. Now reel down. Do not let slack in.
Alright.
Alright, your line slacking. Reel up, pump up, and then reel down with the line. You're letting slack it. You can't do that. Reel. It's gonna shake the hook on you. And then reel with the line, yep. Don't be afraid to pull up. And then reel down. Now pull up slow. Pull. And reel down. Pull up. And hold on, we're almost there. Hold on. Give me a quick. Go on this side, Nick. Chad, go on this side, sorry. Snag on this side. Alright, just take your time. Yep. Just pump. Yep. And then reel down. Doing good. And don't let any slack when you reel down. Right? A little too high with the rod. Reel down. They say, welcome aboard to Debbie M.